Yeah, we about to go down to the east and brewery and shit. You would never know that shit was in motherfucking Hollywood on SQ and shit. And I don't even know what type of shit they drink and shit, but it ain't G juice and shit, so it's probably gonna be some bullshit, but we gonna go down there and find out, and we gonna let y'all know, so stay tuned, you know, to our little mission down to East End Brewery.
We gonna keep it fair, though.
Yeah, I mean, we gonna keep it fair. I ain't gonna, if it's good, I'm gonna let you know what it is and shit, you know what I mean? But stay tuned and shit.
And what our criteria is, what? Taste and, drunkenness.
Taste and drunkenness and shit. If it tastes bad, I'm still drinking like you said, cuz.
Yep.
Because it might get you fucked up. But you know, if it ain't G juice, then you drinking piss.
Where you just coming from, Trigger Slut?
You know, the East End Brewery and shit, you know. I ain't gonna do how we do the GG's, but this one coming in, you gonna have to zoom in yourself and shit. But you know, they smoking is by a good friend.
A good beer.
I mean, this is the strongest shit they had. It was, what, 7%?
Yeah. 7%
alcohol and shit. I mean, like $3 for the bottle or some bullshit.
They be technically renting it, but.
If you wanna read this shit in the background, you can. Nice, Scott.
Dude, it's cool though. These is nice glasses they gave them away. East End Brewery, Pittsburgh, PA. It should say Homewood, PA.
Yeah, they even got some shit called the...
What's it called? Homewood Reserve.
Yeah, Homewood Reserve.
I think it's the highest shit they sell. But unfortunately, I'm a cheap motherfucker. I wouldn't buy it without drinking the whole thing because I know it'll go flat by tomorrow. I gotta get phones off. Well, Trigger Slut, you ready to drink this? What was it called? Winter's Stout? Pale Stout?
Winter.
Winter Pale Ale.
Yeah, I'm ready to drink this winter shit.
It's kind of hoppy. It's like the alcohol's hidden though, I can't really taste it. This might be one of my new favorites, guys.
Scott. I'm gonna drink it.
Cuz hate that shit.
It's like lager. It's like fucking cotton. That's alright though. It's a growler and shit. I can't use to drinking beer like this. Yeah. He likes it. He really likes it.
Uh-huh. It's okay a little bit.
Nice and light, though.
Yeah. I usually don't be into the hoppy shit. But it's like kinda hoppy, but not over.
Something like a larger.
Yeah. It's like that pale ale. You know there's gonna be a whole bunch of hot stuff shit in there, I guess, from that. East End Brewery, almost as good as Gigi's. Almost. It ain't have a bunch of head or nothing. Let's check the lacing. Oh yeah, and they gave away these cups and shit. I think I might have said that already. You give it a swirl, guys. We got good lacing.
It's a good spot. East End Brewery.
Yeah, it is. If you in
made
Pittsburgh.
In the Homewood. Yeah, man.
Check it out. Go on, you know, it's on SQ. Google S. Susquehanna. Yeah. Many, many motherfuckers have battled. Well, there have been at least 30 motherfuckers shot dead on Susquehanna. So, you know, this is murder beer.
They ain't gonna tell you that, but. No. Shout out to Homewood, East End Brewery. Ain't better than North Lane, but we don't give away cups and shit.
Nah, and they better not find out y'all actually there.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, a little cutthroat. It's 7% though. So
it ain't as strong as G juice.
Nah. We gotta say that it's banging old E. Anything we've been buying. Any of the old liquor shit we've been drinking, I guess.
Yeah.
A little bit.
Bro.
Yeah. I was thinking that too. Like, hey man. It's only been 3 minutes. Nah, but look at that. This was some pretty finely crafted beer.
Oh, shit.
The effects of drinking craft beers, you may get the shits, cuz. It's like a natural diarrhea. All those oats and barley.
Shit, barley's up. Shit's alright.
It's like a laxative or some shit. It's the grain, I think. That you tried? But it was like lighter than your beer is unfiltered.
How
you
say that?
Nah, you could tell. Remember how like cloudy that beer was? I mean, man, that don't mean shit.
Down there, so maybe I think
and all that shit. Double O Negro.
Man. I ain't gonna lie, cuz. Like this shit. Tastes like cock. But I'm gonna drink it though.
Yeah, are you on a scale of 1 to 10? What is it mean, 1 to 10? Taste wise.
Think it tastes wise, guys? Nigga, this shit taste wise and shit for real is like a 3. But get you fucked up wise and shit is after one like an 8.
Yeah.
It's only got a cup. That's high.
Put that little face over it and shit. That'll be funny. This winter pale ale that we drinking, technically, I guess you can't get it no fresher. We got it from the brewery.
Hell yeah.
We got this from the brewery. The owner guy, Steve, no, Scott.
Yeah.
My main man, Scott, poured it up for me.
Gave us these 2 free motherfucking cups. I know we keep saying that shit, but it's 2 free motherfucking
fucking
cups.
Fucking cups, yeah. Where else? Yeah, them G-Juice motherfuckers don't give away shit.
And I ain't gonna lie, you know, this shit's fresh out the motherfucking tank, whatever.
Fresh out the motherfucker.
So I ain't never, this probably the freshest shit I ever fucking drank.
Yeah, I guess. And
I think it tastes garbage.
No, but you did like with cream ale, cream ale.
Pale ale, you know, that shit was the eye and shit.
Drunk this shit a minute ago and I can still taste it.
On the back of your throat. That's them hops. It ain't over hoppy though, but it is hoppy. I'm ready for my second day. All right, on a scale of 1 to 10, I give this beer a tasty number, like an 8. I like it. It tastes better than Rogue and Dogfish here. The Rogue got like a winter beer. The dude, he got the little, the skis and shit. That motherfucker might know the bottle. And that shit is not good like this. You know, the 90-minute IPA.
You brought the longer drink this time?
I did.
That's why you brought it.
This is my second glass of Winter Pale Ale Lager. I'm probably saying it wrong, but I'll, you might have a disclaimer. Trigger Sledge, try it again. This is what we got left. We'll split that. Fuck it, why not? Because this is a will it get us fucked up factor. Will it get us fucked up?
I hate this motherfucking shit. fuck this shit with a passion, cuz. Mm-hmm. This shit's alright, it's fucking rough.
Stop recording. I'm not recording it. I think it tastes good in the...
Oh boy.
This cutty didn't work today.
Yeah, so shout out to East End Brewery and cuz.
East End Brewery.
OD and G juice
all day. I don't know, this may get me off of some of the other stuff.
I mean, that did this one cup feel like a 40 OD on?
Yeah.
So nah. The second cup should feel like
a 40, yeah. Yeah. Cause if you drink two 16-ounce cans, some old gold, you should feel pretty good. I mean, not like ultra fucking mad, but you should feel high for a few minutes. On the brewery itself, just going in there and seeing cool, they seem like good folks and shit.
I mean, they seem, it just seemed like that shit ain't where it's at, not where it's supposed to be, but it's where it's supposed to be out and shit. It was a different atmosphere. Like, you wouldn't even know that shit was from the hood and shit, but it is. And now they got their own little oasis and shit, they got their own little world and shit.
Yeah.
I mean, it was alright. This motherfucker. Brewery in the back and shit where they brew the shit, but then up front when you come in, it's like a bar and shit. And whatever you want to get, you can get little samples and shit. And then they got little souvenirs and shit, and you know, they treat you nice.
No, if we wanted to try everything he had on tap, pretty sure he would have let us try them and shit.
And he didn't carve me and shit, you know.
No, shit.
I look like I'm not even 18 and shit.
So I'm out there fucking your daughter.
I mean, if you want to drink some beer, though,
yeah,
I mean, this is hood rich beer right here.
Yeah, this is hood rich beer right here.
This ain't malt liquor.
Nope.
This ain't Budweiser.
Nope. Because this was $10. 30, 64 ounces, half a gallon. $10. So we'll do a review on most of their lineup that's pretty strong. All the shit that ain't strong. I don't know, depending on how we feel. If it's cheap, fuck it, we're back. You think it's
7%? 7% what?
Alcohol by volume.
My bad, Scott.
Y'all officially feel it. I just finished my 32 ounces of the 64. Cuz is about 4 ounces away.
Yeah. Right, it's my 32 ounces.
He ain't in the hops.
Yeah,
Yeah. And I'll comment on Diary later on. If happened. If it happened.
Hopefully it won't happen.
You know, I ain't got time for that. Yeah, I drunk that one Insanity because that shit had me fucking like.
GG's don't do that to you. And it goes down smooth.
G juice is good for fucking.
Making babies.
Making babies.
But you know, if it ain't G juice, then you drinking piss.